Africa. Some say the African soil is magical, and that once it has colored the soles of your feet, you will never be the same again. Others talk of a magnetic force that exists from the moment you touch down on the continent that will leave a void in your soil until you return. I refer to my Africa as my first love, the type that only comes around once, and the type where no distance, no time could ever truly separate you enough to forget. The type that shades in your dreams in such a way that every time you dream, you are reunited, and everything feels right until dawn. The type where nothing and no one else could ever replace the way it made you feel. My Africa is passionate, vibrant, and beautiful, and colorful. My Africa showed me love for the first time on red soil under baobab trees, where Chongololo's curl and the sun sets on the horizon, taking you to a place in your heart that will never be lit by any other light the way it does there. My Africa is a constant and cautious force behind everything I see or do. A spirit that is giving, kind and genuine, a light that guides me through dark winters, reminding me that this light will never, ever go out. Sometimes my Africa feels like a distant dream, but when I feel I'm too far in distance of time, I go through the hectic gray streets of this town and I buy myself a savanna, and somehow it always manages to bring me back to my happy place, my Africa.
Teacher!